and one to watch for a dark horse who outrun their odds this year.
I thought Itchy Feet would run very well in the Supreme as long as the ground's not too soft and he's gone under the radar.
Decent. So that's the horse you're most looking forward to run as well, I guess?
Yeah, I thought Brewing Up a Storm brought strong form to the table now for the Ballymore. I don't think he's done a lot wrong, and I think he'll handle the slow ground now if the rain comes.